Amanda Rourke. I'm the owner at Top Note Performing Arts Academy. Welcome to The Lion King. Our 6 o'clock and final show. This has been a long, arduous process, a learning experience for all involved. And first show's great. I can't wait for you to see the second. Couple of things. If you could please make sure all of your cell phones are on silent. Please no photography during the show. We have some great pictures available for you, and we put them up on our Facebook page that you can have for free. Any pictures like taken during the show, sometimes camera flashes go off. It's very distracting. It's just no good for anybody involved. Also, no video. My wonderful mother is up there. Hi, Mom. She is recording the show, and that will be made available to you as well. So that's all taken care of. All you need to do is just sit back, relax, and enjoy. I hope you enjoy the show. I could not be prouder of the kids. I couldn't have asked for a better crew or cast. Thank you so much to my amazing friends and talented friends who have lent me their time and energy and everything else to make this show happen. I could not have done it without them. And thank you so much to the kids and to all of you for being committed to this show and facilitating like their learning experience. It's gonna be great. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much.
Yeah. another day. Adieu.
Didn't your mother ever tell you not to play with your food?
Now look, Zazu, you've made me lose my life.
You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you!
Scar!
Impeccable timing, Your Majesty!
Sarabi and I didn't see what the presentation of Simba.
Oh, that was today. Oh, I feel simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
As the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line until that little hairball was born.
The hairball is my son and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps you should turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Pity, why not?
Well, I got the lion's share of brains, but when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid I'm at the shallow end of the swimming pool.
What am I going to do with him?
Well, Sai, you make a very handsome throw rug.
Zazu.
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you can take him out and beat him.
Everything is connected in the great circle of life.
Sire! Where are you, sire?
Good morning, Zazu.
Oh, sire, there you are. Urgent news, hyenas in the Pride Land!
Zazu, take Simba home.
Oh, can't I come?
No, son, it's too dangerous.
You don't get to go anywhere.
Oh, young master, one day you'll be king. Then you can chase away those slobbering, mangy, stupid poachers from dawn till dusk.
Well, you might find out sooner or later with you being so clever and all. Just promise. wonderful place.
No problem, Uncle Scar.
Now there's good lad. Now you run off and have fun, and remember our little secret.
you could get in big trouble.
I know! That's where I come in!
Sazu!
This is way beyond boundary of pride lands. Very dangerous!
Danger? Ha! I'm up in the wild side. I laugh in the face of the king. Ha 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 ha!
Yay!
Warthog's backside.
take Nala home. I've got to teach my son a lesson.
Come, Nala.
Simba, I'm very disappointed in you.
I know.
I told you not to go there. You and Nala could have been killed.
I was just trying to be brave like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be.
Yeah, but you're not scared of anything.
I was today.
Huh?
Yes, I thought I might lose you.
I guess even kings get scared, huh?
But you know what?
What?
I bet those hyenas are even scarier.
That's because no one messes with your dad. Come here, you.
Dad! Dad?
What?
We're pals, right?
Right.
And we'll always be together, right?
Let me tell you something my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past looked down on us from those stars. Wait. There's no mountain too great. Hear these words and have
faith.
Have faith. So whenever you feel alone, just remember, the great kings of the past will always be there to guide you, and so will I.
Plan. We wait for the same.
saved me. It was an accident. I didn't mean to steal up.
No one ever means for these things to happen. But the king is dead. And if it weren't for you, he'd still be alive.
Oh,
well, your mother did.
What am I gonna do?
Run. Run away, Simba. Run away and never return.
These two words are so long. knows. Hakuna Matata.
Here. Thank you. Like the wind
things are changing.
Change is good.
It's not easy. I know what I have to do, but it means facing my past. Ah, sheesh, what was that for?
It does not matter. It's in the past.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Ah, yes. The past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or learn from it. You see? So what are you going to do now?
I'm gonna go back!
Good! Get out of here!
If it weren't for you, Mufasa
me alive. It's your fault he's dead.
Do you deny it?
No.
Then you're guilty.
I'm not a murderer.
Simba, you're in trouble again. And this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now we all know why. But here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No!
No, Scar. I'm not like you.
But Simba, how can I make it up to you? Anything.
Run. Run away, Scar. Run away and never return.
As you wish, Your Majesty.
Ah, my friends, help me.
Friends? Friends? I thought he said we were the enemy.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Ed?
Thank you.
for a big sign out in front. And check out our spring classes coming in February. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful night.